Hi friends, today we are going to discuss what is sociology. The word sociology derived from Latin word socios and Greek word logos. Socios means society and logos means study. So sociology is the study of society. In modern terms, sociology is the scientific study of society. The word sociology was coined by Auguste Comte, who was a French philosopher. Auguste Comte himself is regarded as the father of sociology. I hope you have understood well. Thank you for watching this video. Have a good day.